So for me, for parking, what I like to do is just to make sure no one tries to steal my bike. And even if they do try and steal my bike, it makes it a little difficult for them. What I like to do is how I like to park my bike. I like to put it in first gear. So you see it's not in neutral anymore. I put it in first gear. Of course, I sit it on its kickstand. I make sure the handlebars are turned all the way in. And when you take and when you do the key, you can lock it. And now look, it's locked. The handlebar is locked. And then also with the bike being in first gear, if they do try and move it or if an intruder does try and move your bike, it kind of locks up a little bit. The chain locks up. Now, you can do the same thing by putting your bike in neutral, putting on its kickstand, and locking those handlebars. But with your bike being in neutral, whoever tries to steal your bike, if anybody does try and steal your bike, they'll be able to roll your bike wherever they would like. Put it in a truck, put it in a van, and then whenever they get to their destination, they'll figure out how to break your handlebar lock. I know this is not a bulletproof, hey, no one can steal my bike like this, because if they get a few guys, they can just pick the bike up, put it in the back of the truck, put it in their van, and then they're gone. But this kind of deters them a little bit. So for me personally, when I do park my vehicle, when I do park my bike, so I make sure it's in first gear, and then I also lock that handlebar. You lock the handlebar. I'm not for sure how you get the handlebar unlocked, but I know with the handlebar being locked, it kind of makes it a little bit harder for, of course, them to steer it, because of course the bike is going to be trying to go in another way. Once again, this is not a hard, hey, my bike cannot get stolen if my bike is in first gear and if my handlebars are locked. Is that saying that no one's going to ever try to attempt to steal your bike? No, but that's just one way I try to make it a little bit harder for bad guys to steal my bike. Hey, you guys, this right here is 600 Degrees. I thank you all for taking a look at this video, and I'll be back again with another banger. Make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe just to make sure you guys get all of my latest drops. This right here is 600 Degrees, and I'm out. Peace. All right, you guys, this right here is 600 Degrees. I thank all of you guys for taking a look at this video. Make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe so you can stay up to date on all my latest drops, and I'll see you at the next video. Peace.